Okay, go ahead.
Okay, so this is Sokehs Ridge, and over here is the ocean, but we're gonna walk up this hill to go check out some forest, and there's also some World War II cannons and stuff we're gonna go see. It's a nice little hike. Not too bad, but get to see some cool stuff. Cool? Alright, let's do it.
Wrong way?
I guess it's just pretty muddy and overgrown, so we're gonna go the other way.
You could go in the tunnel.
Nah, I'm not going.
Might be ghosts.
Seriously.
So what are these things here?
They are guns that the Japanese owned in World War II. They had this island. I believe they are, yeah, they're hideouts, but they are tunnels that connect to other guns around this little area.
That's crazy.
So these were I believe anti-aircraft planes. So they would shoot down planes. Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. Wait, this is heavy.
Wow! Oh my.
So have you been up here before, Mattie?
I've never been right here before, but I've been over there and seen this view. It's pretty awesome. You have to think about it, so you'll have more motivation next time.
Is that how it works?
Yeah. So then you're like, gosh, you're just like sleeping at night. You're like, why didn't I go up all the way? I'm just a wuss.
Well, geez. Thank you there.
I'm just saying.
Can't wait to go there. I don't know how the frick we go up there, though.
There's like literally one pipe that goes down the whole face, and you just like hold on to it and just like...
How do you climb a pipe?
Oh, this island is so beautiful.
You okay there?
Yeah, it was just so hard to get down.
Hey. Okay. You guys ready?